Do you want to import your Excel file into iCloud or iPhone? Here, we will provide the best solution for you. Now, let's install and run the software to view its functionality. From the software screen, click Browse button to select XLS file. Click Open. You can see the listed contact details. Now, click Next button to proceed. Window appears for mapping columns of Excel fields with respect to vCard fields. Below, you can see the list of desired matching attributes. Now, click on Next. Then you can see further options. There is checkbox option to allow empty email addresses, and checkbox option to create single vCard file for all the contacts. By default, separate vCard are saved for every contact. You may check or uncheck option according to your requirements. And below, there is an option to select vCard versions. Check vCard version 3 or 4, as iCloud only supported vCard version 3 or later. Below, select the desired location to save your output VCF file. Click the Convert button. Click Yes. You can see the output VCF file in desired folder. Let's import the VCF file into iCloud or iPhone. First of all, you need to sign in into your iCloud account. Enter Apple ID. Enter your password. Now, choose the contact box from the bottom left corner of the page. Click the gear icon. Choose Import vCard option. Select the VCF file located in your PC. Click Open. You can see the imported list of contacts in your iCloud account. Now, on your iPhone, open Settings. Tap on Apple ID. Tap on iCloud. Slide the contacts to the on position. Now, open contacts. You can see the imported contacts number on your iPhone contact menu. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.